Mrs. Eddy's Christmas Message. My Household. Beloved, a word to the wise is sufficient. Mother wishes you all a happy Christmas, a feast of soul, and a famine of sense. Lovingly thine, Mary Baker Eddy, Box G, Brookline, Mass., December 25th, 1909.